How do vaccinations work? And why do some make you feel sick? The aim of a vaccination is to protect your body against a viral or bacterial infection. In a vaccination with a dead or live vaccine, the immune system is confronted with killed or weakened pathogens and can learn to fight the enemy without getting sick itself. In novel vaccines that protect against the coronavirus, for example, information about part of the virus is administered in the vaccine. The body can then produce part of the virus itself and does not come into contact with the real virus at all. The immune system, in other words, the police inside of us, then learns the characteristics of this particle, similar to the way a fingerprint can be directly assigned to a person by the police. Once the immune system has become familiar with a particle, it forms a special unit that, in the event of contact with a virus, can immediately recognize it by its fingerprint and destroy it. Because a vaccination leads to an immune reaction, we may feel a little sick for a short time. This is not bad, but a sign that the immune system is reacting to the foreign components and building up protection against them. If many people are vaccinated against the same disease, people who cannot be vaccinated, because they are either still very young or seriously ill, can also be protected. This is then called herd immunity.